Hello, my name is Scott Rodeo. I am the Vice Chair of Orthopedic Research at HSS. I also serve as the co-director of the Orthopedic Soft Tissue Research Program. In my laboratory, we evaluate the basic cellular and molecular mechanisms of soft tissue repair. This relates to injuries to tendons, ligaments, cartilage, and meniscus. The specific problems that we're working on right now is a ligament reconstruction in the knee, like anterior cruciate ligament reconstruction. Another is rotator cuff repair in the shoulder. And a third is post-traumatic arthritis that occurs in patients that have had sports knee injuries. What really drives me in what I do here is being a clinician scientist. I see the clinical problems in my office every day, tendon problems in the shoulder, ligament problems in the knee. Those lead to research questions that we study in the laboratory, and I take that information back to clinical trials in our patients. I think we have a great culture in our lab. It's a group that works together tremendously. It's really teamwork, it's collaboration, it's kind of check your ego at the door. We all work together. It's a team. And that teamwork, that collaborative approach, I think makes it fun. I think it makes it much more productive. And so it's a real fun group. What I'm looking for in members for our laboratory is individuals with a passion and enthusiasm for exploring clinically relevant problems related to musculoskeletal medicine. So not just individuals with expertise in basic laboratory science, but individuals who really understand the clinical problems and have a passion, like I do, for taking our laboratory findings back to our patients. The other really fun part of what I do is serving, hopefully, as a role model and a mentor. I think, you know, we need more clinician scientists. And so my laboratory, we have students, we have residents, fellows, postdoctoral scientists. Hopefully we can not only teach them laboratory science, but serve as an example, a role model for how you can take your laboratory work back to your patients and translate our laboratory findings back to clinical medicine. Breadth and depth of clinical material is really unparalleled. So I think HSS has the ability to run a translational research program that is second to none.